actually started with this vertical garden that I made on this side. And to make the garden bed, you use a shipping pallet. And you cover the back and the sides so you can fill it in with dirt. And then you can use it as a planter. So I drew one in here where you'd have some tomatoes and eggplants on top. I've got some yellow squashes growing here in the middle, and then I pictured a little berry garden in the bottom section. I wanted to develop a project that I could also continue as a lesson plan with my students. I'll be teaching first grade this year. We have an outdoor classroom facility at our school.
What is your school?
It's Gomez Heritage. It's here in South Omaha. It's a pre-K to fourth grade school. I decided to work with chalk, and since that'd be easy for kids to work with and it's erasable, so if you make any blemishes in your artwork, you can easily correct them. And then it also makes the whole project reusable, that you can just continue to use the same canvas of the terracotta pot and continue to use the chalk media either as a new project from a blank template, or even to come together and you can add ideas to each other's pots, similar to the Palimpsest painting project. And then I did make an image of a rain chain also that's based off of the design of my own. So I have a supporting structure here in the middle, and then these would be chained, linked through with chain through the bottom, which is the drain hole for the terracotta pot. So I have those hanging on the sides, and then I have the catch down at the bottom. I just would love to develop kind of the technology around a flock house so that it's as self-sustaining as possible, as far as water, waste collection, food production. Hopefully the water is supposed to come in through the top, and then there's a hole at the bottom, which is already drilled, since they're used traditionally as planters. And so the water will flow from in here and then down to kind of direct it to the catch. This whole idea has been very enriching, and it's definitely got everyone that I've talked to about it, it gets their creative juices flowing, because you can't help but start kind of manipulating the idea in your head, because there's endless possibility with this whole idea.